Oh.
Max, because pray the gay away.
Let me show you my new toy.
What?
Jeez, what is it, a vibrator?
This will help your hysteria.
Yes, I believe I should control gotta
get
them.
Back. It's back the to the bus Samurai Jack.
Actually, speaking of Adult Swim, we were talking about Adult Swim earlier. The only time I ever saw Samurai Jack was randomly, the few times I would ever stay up past my bedtime. I'd be watching Cartoon Network, Adult Swim would come on. And Samurai Jack would be playing. I felt like I was entering a fucking different dimension. When the big warning comes up that says, you should not be watching this. This is insane. I was like, oh my god. It was super crazy. I don't know. That's a very nostalgic feeling. Exactly. This game is so nostalgic for me. I mean, it's baked into the game. They want you to feel it. You know what I mean?
That lighthouse, I remember that from my childhood.
Yeah, I remember that lighthouse when I went to Oregon. This is tripping me the flip out.
That deer is Max going mad.
No, it's Rachel. It's her spirit animal, reincarnate.
Totally reminds me of when we were kids.
It's delicious venison.
Real theory, by the way. Real theory. They never say it. Game theory. Is Max lesbian?
Been here in forever.
Yes.
It's a fucking 40-second long video. That it's all the intro and then that.
Yes. All right, go back so we can take the photos.
Oh, you're right, you're right.
Okay.
I was gonna skip them, but fine, fair enough.
Hello, cute little squirrel.
You and me.
Hello, squirrel.
Hello, epic squirrel.
What are we referencing? What are we doing?
Not everything's a reference, Eli. Some things can be original.
Oh my god, you're right. I'm so sorry for implying otherwise.
I got you.
That voice just seemed hashtag familiar to me, so I thought you were referencing something. My bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, I should be embarrassed right now.
No, just build a monument to me and we're good.
Okay, this is the monument, right here. This is genius. You guys are watching real fucking character development happening right now.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
He went sicko mode.
She's cool.
He went David mode. You do not want to see him when he goes David mode. Here we are. The two funniest guys on the internet.
And he brought her. Wait, where's the other guy?
I just saw your little monument over off to the side. Damn it, the camera angle's not gonna switch.
This is a beautiful shot. I like this one.
True, it's a really nice shot.
You saved me. I'm still tripping on that.
Tripping.
Maybe tie your laces, Chloe.
That was a dad joke. Why did it switch?
She's tying the mouse. That's why she's kneeling down to tie your laces.
It just switched to like a pre-rendered thing for some reason. Did you see that?
Yeah, I saw that.
Weird.
Yeah, no, she's just tied her laces now. That's why she's walking around.
She trips and falls all the way down the cliff.
You rewind and it's like, Chloe, tie your laces again.
Where is your god now?
The shit pit is taken away.
There's the iceberg from Club Penguin.
What? We have to tip it. We have to pip it. I miss Club Penguin. Although I played the rewritten one, like the free version that they put out, and I find zero enjoyment in it now. It was only fun as a kid. And now you play it now, you're like, it's boring. There's nothing to do. The only fun part was getting the membership and then flexing on all your friends. Like, I have a fishbowl igloo and you don't. You're lame.
Max is inside fishbowl igloo right now, look.
That's true, actually. I'm in a giant fishbowl. What the hell's happening? I also bought all of the Puffles at the
time. Ghost deer.
I bought all the Puffles and a ghost deer, and they all starved to death because I couldn't make coins enough fast enough to feed them. So all my Puffles shriveled up and died.
Cool.
You are fucked up. How dare you? Let's chase after this ghost deer real quick. Oh, okay.
Ghost of it.
Stop. Okay. Go.
It's a ghost tree.
Oh. Whoa. Okay. We're good. Okay. If you run through this fast enough, you can avoid like all of this. I just fucked up the timing. Watch. We can actually go. Oh, what the fuck? The deer caused the logs to fall. Did you just see that? Fucking asshole.
Rachel, I'm just trying to kill you for trying to steal your girlfriend.
That's true, actually.
Imagine Max Caulfield with Sax Caulfield and she's just jammed out playing jazz constantly.
We need DLC for that ASAP. Tech 9, can you get on that?
Tech
9? I said Tech 9, the fucking rapper. I meant Tech 9. It's about drive. It's about Clown Posse. That's who you're talking about.
Clown pussy? What?
No, clown posse. Really? Clown pussy.
I mean, I'm partial to the odd clown girl, Eli, but like, I don't objectify them like that.
You are a sick freak. Max wakes up from a nightmare. Chloe, I saw a clown pussy. Dear God.
See, I'm starting to wonder if this is like an anime or a video game or something.
such a I like lines like that though. They're always like eye rolling, but it's like tongue in cheek. Yeah. I think it's funny.
It's like in Watchmen when the guy goes, "I'm not a comic book villain," even though it's in a comic book.
Yeah, that's awesome. We like that.
That's possum. We're furries.
That's like I said. Okay, so you're into clown girls and you're a furry?
I'm not a furry. I just fuck clowns.
You said that so earnestly. I am not a furry. I do fuck clowns. Don't get it twisted. Do not get it messed up. Yeah.
She said it.
She said the thing. And this song is fucking awesome. I had to do a double take. You just said that. Snow, but it's July. What the hell?
Snow, but it's December.
Imagine if it was just a normal time of year. They'd just be like, "Oh, it's snowing."
Start from the beginning. Yeah, you know those seasonal whale deaths.
That reminds me of those fucking horrible videos of the whales bloating up and exploding. Have you seen those?
No, but a couple of my whale friends have told me about it.
Yeah, I wouldn't bring it up. It's probably a sensitive subject with them, but there's just these horrible videos of, for some reason, like, beached whales specifically will swell up like crazy and fucking explode.
Didn't the Simpsons do that once?
I think so, yeah.
Oh, it's Pompidou.
Pompidou, get the fuck inside. There's Filthy Frank. He looked weird in the original game.
Why is Rachel tearing down the poster? No, not Rachel. Victoria turned. I just called her Rachel, fuck.
Cause she's jealous. She hates Rachel. Which is funny because they don't really talk about that in this game, but they explore that way more in the prequel, so it's interesting that they kind of...
Yeah, it's almost like Hotline Miami 2 in a sense.
I own both Hotline Miamis. I've never played either of them.
I've 100%ed both.
Wow. Is that a hard feat?
No.
Okay. I gave you a chance to hype yourself up and you shot it down immediately.
Who is...
Rochelle?
Kelly.
Great question. All right, let's see. Loading. We reported Nathan. We comforted Victoria. We did all the easy ones. We did all the main ones.
Yeah, we're sheep.
Yeah, whatever. You let Daniel draw a portrait of you. We signed the petition. We helped Alyssa. Bah, bah, bah. Didn't see literally 99-1. I said that exactly earlier. You reorganized.
What was this?
The pregnancy test.
Oh, right.
You didn't break the snow.
You didn't taste Dana's pregnancy test.
You didn't lick it and go, tastes like urine. All right.
This tastes like Samuel's urine. What the fuck?
Samuel's urine. Samuel pissed on her pregnancy test. All right, that is a perfect place to end this recording sesh. That was great. That was awesome.